Plush Play Games!
Hello everybody, my name is Corny Gilbert.
And this is Corna Gilbert.
Mimi Gilbert, and we are
Plush Play Games!
And today we are playing Choose Your Go Happy. Wow.
Choose Your Go Happy?
Yeah.
Maybe thought it was like Happy Monkeys or something.
And today we're playing Monkey Go Happy.
Doo doo doo.
Oh wait. And today we're playing Monkey Go Happy Sci Fi. Monkey Go Happy Sci Fi.
Sci Fi. I wonder what that means.
It means space.
It means a sky fi. Sky fi?
Sky fi. You're right. It does say sky fi.
That's odd.
Can we have a slot fight?
How
do
we not
know
that?
No, slot fights.
I thought it's inside.
Professionals, we have to do our promo spots. We have promo spots to do tonight.
I know.
So we have to be professionals.
Oh, wait, I thought we were doing this in the day.
Oh, did you want to do it in the day?
Yeah, we can do it night.
Okay.
As long as we have the purple duck behind me.
Night is there purple scary duck and there? Ugly.
Yeah, you didn't know that?
Excellent!
Hello, I'm Ducky the Duck.
What's that squeaky noise and that ducky noise?
Primary games.com.
Anyway, we have to be professional today because we have to... Oh, that's odd. It's a bottle. Okay. Anyway, we're not being so professional. Because
yeah.
We have our promos to do for the www.com.
www.plushplaygames.com. Wait, let me do this.
You messed it up totally.
www.com.
Yeah. That means that there's nothing there, actually, doesn't it?
No, it's Mimi. It's actually www.plushplaygames.com.
That's what Mimi meant to say, but she said www.com. Wouldn't that just be like nothing?
www.com.
That would be like nothing.
www.com.
Yeah. Mimi doesn't think it works that way. Mimi thinks you have to put something between the W's and the com. Really? Seriously?
Sorry,
let's get going.
Let's get straight into it after 25 minutes of the video starting.
So
a rainbow. Let's choose that.
So make sure you
press. Ugly.
Mimi's just going to say something at the end of this. You're going to see a button over here. Like right where Mimi's staring.
You do eyes that you're probably not on camera. If you were on camera, the microphone would be on camera.
Staring at it. Mimi's staring at it. And you'll see a button there that takes you to the www.plushplaygames.com website, and you'll be able to...
www.plushplaygames.com.
You should do that for your promo. Or you should just do that for
you'll see
the website. But anyway, you'll be able to see our promos. You'll be able to see us. Uh-huh. If you do that, if you press that it's a blue button with a bunch of logos with our plushes all over. Seriously, it is. Press it. It's a square. Press it.
Okay.
And then see our promos. I'm so excited!
Let's get straight into it! It's version 1.1! So wait, let me read the instructions.
Do we have to?
Yes.
Okay, can Mimi read the instructions instead?
No.
Find things, use them,
no,
collect
Mimi.
Things, get to the end.
Mimi! No, I was literally going to read those.
Oh, go ahead.
Instructions.
Mm-hmm.
Blah 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 blah. Rescue. Blah 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 blah. Mini monkeys.
Okay.
Blah 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 blah. Collect stuff. Blah 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 blah. Solve puzzles. Goodbye.
That sounds about what Mimi thought.
Really?
That's what they always sound like.
Let's press random things.
Ooh!
Ah!
Ooh!
Is there music?
There does not seem to be any music.
What's it? Ooh!
Ooh!
An E!
E!
Oh, this is like an eye chart, like when you go to the eye doctor. Mimi sees an E! That's good, right? Mimi has good vision?
Mimi, that's an F.
That's an E! That is not an F.
If it's an F, then we can have
music starting. You know, that doesn't blank it out. It comes through the plush pewter.
Can we change your
Okay, wait, let's try that again.
Can we change our hat to something prettier?
No, but we can't
change
it.
Kind of bad.
hat.
Oh, a hat. No, it's a cute hat.
It's but guys, ugly. Guys. Guys, we're stuck in this room.
Go to the doors or something.
We can't, see?
Click on them. Click on you everything. Can't. Come on, Corny. Click on everything.
Let's click on this red lever.
Oh, what's this? Fuel cell's empty.
Oh. Let's try clicking the door. Oh, it works.
Ah! That's weird. We're in some sort of weird spaceship.
Warp instructions. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, there's an E.
Flick levers that way. Uh-huh. Blah, 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 blah. Flick second lever that way. Blah, 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 blah. Flick third lever that way. Blah, 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 blah. Flick fourth lever that way. Blah, 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 blah. Put an E there. Blah, 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 blah. Make the,
I don't think fit the E.
Now, see, that makes it so if you put them together, it'll make a square.
It'll make a square kind of thing, yeah. And we have one and two. What do one and two do?
Let's click them.
Ooh!
Ah! They look like
light
bulbs.
That was unexpected.
They look like light bulbs.
They kind of do look like light bulbs. What do they think they are?
Is that a key?
That's a key!
Those are empty fuel cells.
Oh, we have
cells.
Tons of stuff.
Those are empty fuel cells.
This is going
shockingly well. Do not try putting them back. They will not go.
This is going shockingly well. We got a lot of stuff. Let's go figure out where we put it.
Let's see.
Okay, it said we need a fuel cells for that thing.
Let's do this.
Oh, yeah, get that to the... Oh, no. Yeah, that's the thing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah,
that's definitely the thing. It would fit in the...
See if you block... Like a plug. See if you block this off. Now look at the black space.
Yes.
On that side.
Uh-huh.
Looks like an E.
It does look kind of E-ish. Okay, let's go to the other door. There's got to be something to do in there. This one's going very well.
We're gonna be done with this in like a second.
What, do we have a key?
Let's put this in here.
Okay, that does fit there.
Let's flick the lever. Yeah. Oh, nothing happened.
Nothing happened. But we have a key.
Oh, you're right. Let's try using it on here.
Always use the key.
Oh!
It's the fusey thing.
Can we? Now.
It's the magical fusey thing, yes.
Can we play Minecraft? Because we can make pretty stuff.
We could definitely play Minecraft. We have to play in Minecraft. We've been having to play in Minecraft for some time now. We just aren't actually doing it.
I can make it.
Guys, the fuel. Let's try to get it.
Yeah, do the thingy.
Flick.
For some reason, Mimi thought.
Ah!
That was pretty.
Now they look like lit
they're
light
all
bulbs.
Glowy.
Look at now, that looks like a lit light bulb.
Okay.
Ready?
Let's go take lit. Them and put them in the fuel cell thingy because that's what it says.
Mimi, you're lit.
You're lit.
Is that weird looking at?
You are lit.
Hey, Mimi.
Mimi thinks that means you have strong muscles.
Wait, let's put them back in here.
Oh, no, that's torn. You are so torn, Corny.
Hey, Mimi.
You're a toasty torn.
Can
look
we put
good.
The one over here?
You mean the C word?
Cat?
No. You love that word.
The scene.
Corn?
You love Corny.
Mimi loves Corny. Switchies. No, Mimi was saying he's a torn toasty.
Corny?
A torn toasty?
Uh-huh.
Hey, Corny.
Really strong muscles. And really cute. It means, you know, torn toasty. Strong muscles and cute.
She means ripped hottie.
Hey.
Torn toasty.
Hey, Corny.
It's a torn toasty. Oh, yes.
I say I'm talking to Corny.
You're a torn toasty.
Thank you. I'm sorry, Corny. We're kind of sorry.
I'm talking to Corny.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Do you know the M word, Corny?
What M word?
You
love
mean
it.
Me? Yeah. That's what I meant.
Wait, let's conspicuously flick these levers to turn them on and activate the warp.
That's what they said to do. That's what the directions said, remember?
Babe! This is my favorite
so
game ever.
Easy.
You just get to press buttons.
He's so a torn toasty.
I wonder if that L minus and cup looks... is like
it's going to be important,
you know,
somewhere.
Helpful.
Oh, what's in the
let's
box?
See,
what's in the box? Oh, no, not that one.
Like,
No, what's in the box?
There we go.
No,
it's going to be the thing you just saw.
No, we can't.
Leave them gray. Like, make everything else go
gray. Oh, you're right.
Yes.
Okay, so let's make the L.
Yes.
I wonder what those things are. Maybe they're buttons whenever we finish it.
Press them. See what happens. Nothing happens. Oh, that didn't work.
Wait a second. Let's try doing the next one now.
Mimi's confused.
Seven!
What? It didn't work.
It didn't work.
Wait a second. Let's try this.
something's wrong.
But they're the same.
Maybe he needs power. Maybe he needs power.
Oh, you're right.
And yeah, the last thing needed power, so let's go look for power. You just never know. Is there anything else to click on in there?
Sorry, Etta's calling me.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
Oh, wait, there is.
No, don't do that!
Wait.
Go ahead. Do you see Etta?
Yeah, she needs me.
Isn't she on the floor?
No, she's somewhere else apparently. Go ahead. Let's see what happens next. Okay, there's cars flying around the background.
Oh, a screwdriver.
A screwdriver is important.
Oh, it is a screwdriver. Let's see if it drives me insane.
You are tortoise-y. Now the corn's got it like date night. And you are tortoise-y.
I think I know where this goes.
Oh, there's the power thing.
I just saw it.
But there's the power thing.
You're right.
I don't get to it.
I think this is supposed to go here, because I already saw that. Okay. I tried putting the screwdriver in it.
Didn't work. Maybe the screwdriver went with the power thing. That was weird.
Black, yellow, purple.
Okay.
Or actually, no, it's probably just yellow, purple.
We have to go back to the power place.
This?
Well, how do we get in? Does the screwdriver help?
Let's try. Let's try unscrewing it or something. Wait, maybe we can use it as a crowbar.
There's a box.
But what if it's a Phillips head, you know? What if it's a Phillips head?
Mimi doesn't know. My darn toasty. You know, there's our favorite quotes on our
guys, it's Mimi, it
worked! Mimi's just saying that there's favorite quotes on our plushplaygames.com website. Mimi's favorite quote. Mimi's got the
quote. Can I come back now?
Corny is a torn toasty.
Can I come back now?
Yes, of course. You back?
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
Etta's on the floor.
What do we get? Wire things?
Wire cutters.
Wow, that's obvious.
Okay. I wonder what the electricity's for, though. Oh,
it's for this. Wouldn't run, remember?
Yeah.
Kitty.
Ooh, no, we don't have to do anything. We just flick it on. That's gotta go. This is so easy. Mimi's liking this one.
Yeah, you're ready to go see how easy this is going to be.
It's our toasty.
Okay.
Okay, that was the three.
It was L.
L.
Line.
Line, and then
cup.
Cup. So, what do we do? Gray?
Like this. You ready?
Uh-huh.
You know, like this. Remember?
Uh-huh.
Okay, so now let's click the button. Maybe this one?
It didn't work.
What? What?
Maybe we have them opposite? Maybe it should be gray with where the black is?
No. No, it would be weird. Why isn't this working? Oh, maybe we're supposed to mirror it.
That's what Mimi's wondering. Okay. Mimi's not sure. No, not mirror.
See, like this, see?
No.
Like this, and then
go. No, try doing them gray instead of black. Mimi thought that black would work.
We can't mirror this.
No, take away that one. No. Put them all in again and take them out?
No, I'm trying to mirror
them. What are you doing? No, it's confusing.
Like, make it so they're next, like, in front of themselves.
Maybe gray? Maybe try the gray. Try making
No, what I'm trying to say is maybe you're supposed to, see right here, maybe you're supposed to make it so it's like a big cup with a line and another smaller cup.
That doesn't work. Mimi's confused.
Wait a second, guys, maybe we got this wrong.
That's what Mimi's thinking.
Now let's press the button. I didn't press it though.
It just went on?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay, what's the next one?
Yeah!
Okay, think about this. How do we make the other one go?
Little kids love it.
No, Mimi's confused.
How about we just start it? You know what we should have done is we should have just turned it black and done this.
Yes, that's what we should have done.
Yay! Yay!
So we got some glue?
Please?
What do we need glue for? Maybe. Good job.
Wait, we haven't checked over here in a while.
Let's see. That's cute.
Let's connect this lever.
Oh, yes. What'd you say?
Make it sound like quiu.
Quiu?
Quiu.
What's a quiu? Oh, that thing's moving slowly.
Wait.
Glib loop. I said glib loop.
Where do we use the glue?
Eat a tube of super glue.
Oh, wow.
No, let me finish that. Eat a tube of super glue. I like the smoochie Mimi.
dorky.
Wait a second. Guys, there's a code.
Oh, no.
I comment.
What is it?
Saying.
We saw that colorful thing downstairs.
Oh, yeah. It was a black. It was like.
No, it was white?
No. No, it was black.
Was it black?
It was black,
and
yellow.
White, no?
It was black, yellow, and then.
Purple?
Hey. Purple, yeah, like this.
See? I want to tell the viewers everything.
What?
Super glue is edible.
No, it's not. Definitely not. Do not eat any kind of glue ever. It's yucky.
Wait a second.
It'll get your lips stuck together.
Wait a second. Maybe. Did you notice that the yellow was longer than the black
younger.
And
it was
the yellow?
Younger.
That means it was.
It was younger.
Maybe it means it was two blocks.
Okay, try it. Yellow.
Purple. Oh! Woo! Yeah! Oh,
guess what, Corny? You get to press the button!
Wait, I'm gonna press that after I use
it. No, you press the button! Oh, you gonna put glue on the button?
Oh, I pressed the button!
Okay, but where'd the button go?
What's he doing?
Maybe he doesn't.
What's the glue for?
Oh, he turned the button back. Maybe he's not sure. Maybe we glue him.
Oh, can we eat it?
Wait. No, you do not eat glue. Eating glue is evil. Eating glue is bad.
Well, maybe we use it on here.
It's kind of weird. Oh, yeah, we have to press the button again.
Maybe we use it on here. Oh! Now let's press the button. Wait, let's see what happens. Wait, what if he doesn't step forward, though?
Is he supposed to step forward?
You know, because he stepped forward last time to unpush the button.
But we don't want him to unpush the button.
Wait a second, what?
Press it again, maybe.
What?
Maybe he's confused.
But what about the glue?
Yeah, maybe he doesn't understand. Press the button again. The glue's there. Oh! What? Oh, it says we're done.
Oh, yeah, baby!
Maybe he doesn't understand.
Oh, his gun stuck to the ground, maybe.
Corner, you okay? Corner's not... Okay.
I'm fine.
Okay, there's three aliens doing something. Mimi agrees. What do the aliens want? Come on, we gotta play professional. We got promos to do.
Hurry.
Top of coffee.
A mug. A booger.
And
an exclamation point.
Okay, click on things.
Yeah, click, 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 click.
Oh!
It's a bug.
Okay. Free coffee! Let's use the cup!
Oh, of course! Of course we do coffee to the guy. Oh, look, there's a sandwich machine.
Wait, press the machine!
No.
Press the machine.
No, we have to press the coffee thing.
Okay,
we have to press the... Wait, do I have to click the coffee?
Mimi doesn't know. Try it. Click on everything.
Okay.
This is your game, Corny. You get to click on everything. Corny's favorite pastime, clicking on everything. Give the guy a cup of coffee. He wanted coffee, remember?
Oh, you're right! I forgot.
Mimi didn't.
Wait, what just happened? I think our recording software just...
Something happened. Okay, back to what we were doing. Okay, we gave
him a coin.
There's a coin.
Sorry about
that. We're rich.
We're rich.
Finally.
I think the recording software...
It doesn't matter. Let's keep going.
Coin.
Mimi's in a hurry. She wants to do her promo.
I know.
We are doing promo.
Okay, you can do it first, Mimi.
Do we have an
Easter egg.
Snack! /! Booger! Yay!
Guy.
I love
him. He's a big hat.
Hey,
Corby, his hat looks like yours.
His hat fell off!
Ah!
Oh my
his
God.
Head is naked.
He's bald like me!
No, you're not bald.
No, I don't have any silk under
But you have kernels.
His head is naked.
He has the nicest kernels.
How about we give him that and see what happens?
Well, that's the only thing we can.
Do you know the green guy?
It's covering his eyes.
It was naked.
It's covering his eyes.
Corna, what do you have underneath your head? Do you have silk?
Yes.
ID card.
I forgot the style today.
That's okay. You style beautiful all the time.
Guys, it's an ID card.
Excellent. Now where do we have to go?
Actually, it should be a plush D card.
Oh, there's more. Mimi was hoping we were done.
It should be a plush D card. Let's see what's in here because obviously...
Oh, something broken.
Maybe
supposed to press that?
Click okay, the buttons.
Out of order. Let's press this.
Nothing's happening. Anything else to click on?
No, I can't get out of here.
You're stuck.
Oh, wait. You can click
to the ceiling,
here.
Maybe?
Hmm. Oh, spoon.
Oh, spoon. Mimi gets it.
Oh, it's metal.
It's metal.
Who makes metal spoons?
That's kind of scary. Mimi does not recommend using a spoon as part of your electrical system.
Ah!
It's zapping.
Let's press the buttons now.
Always press the buttons. Ooh,
is it going to burn?
Mimi hopes not.
Ooh.
Ooh. Floor A. How do we get in there?
With that ugly hat on our head.
It's a cute hat.
I like me this elevator.
Ooh, hot pepper.
A hot pepper. More like a toasty pepper.
It is a toasty pepper. Do we have a key or anything?
Let's see what's there. Let's see what happens when we click off these things. Can we pick them up or something?
Maybe it doesn't know.
What are they for?
Is it
screw.
Is it a key?
Spinner.
Won't work?
No, but we can't press that.
Yeah!
Wait a second, but there's no key in.
Is this the screw?
No, that's not a screw. That's a screwdriver, I think.
Okay. Does the hot pepper work?
If it does, I'll be shocked.
Okay. There must be something we're missing.
Monkey, go happy. Oh, it's me.
It's an
elevator.
We're in an elevator.
Elevator.
That's why we couldn't get out. We're in an elevator. That was silly. Mimi didn't see that at all. Mimi's thinking her torn toasty.
Don't elevators have windows instead of jail bars?
Mimi's got to put that. Oh, it's a big pink blob.
We're so in jail.
Corna, it's a big pink blob. Click on everything. Click on the papers and stuff.
Let's give it the hot. Wait, let's see.
He's grumpy and ugly.
Just because it's pink doesn't mean it's a he.
Mimi thinks it's a she.
Well, even though
he's a garbage can.
Oh my gosh, he's pretty good. He's pink.
Just because it's pink doesn't mean it's a key.
We needed a key, remember?
Just because it's pink doesn't mean it's a she.
Mimi knows that. Mimi just.
Can we make Corny wear a pink bow?
No, Mimi thinks it looks like Ross from that show.
Well, Corny, you are a boy.
Hey!
She is not a boy!
Corny!
It's silk. It's silk. It's not a beer.
Hey, Corny, you are a girl, though.
Oh, Corny has silk. Boys
I'm not a... Do I look like a girl?
Yeah.
I have a beard.
No, he looks like a torn toasty.
No, it's just silk.
Okay, use the key. Gotta use the key.
Mimi, you're a cute, handsome boy.
It's a sleeping serum.
So what do we do with
the I can use that in my promo.
Mimi, you're a boy.
Mimi is not a boy. Mimi's definitely a girl. You guys are so silly today. Okay, go to the pink blob.
The pink blob. Wait, let me finish the song without anybody interrupting, okay? The pink blob. Do-do-do. It's the pink blob. Do-do-do. It's the pink blob. Do-do-do. It's the pink blob. Do-do-do-do-do. Let's give it the sleeping serum.
Uh-huh. Mimi would definitely.
Ew. Not nice splash.
Wait. What? No, she didn't. It went in the coffee.
Oh.
Let's give her the hot pepper and see what happens.
The sleeping serum went in the coffee?
Yeah, and then she... Isn't that a little bit of an anticlimactic?
It's kind of weird, isn't it?
Because coffee's
just... Did she see the hot pepper? What's she
and
doing? Oh, she's drinking the serum!
It because it's so hot!
That makes sense.
It must be milk then.
It must be.
Please be,
Okay, now what do we do?
Please be ice cubes that she's drinking.
No, it was sleep. Oh, she's going to sleep.
Just because it's pink doesn't mean it's a she.
Unscrew those screws.
Look, it's a ZZZ, which means you're sleeping.
She's sleeping.
Corna!
Oh.
Stop crying.
Sorry, I was crying so much because I thought it died. It was so sad.
That's it. Is that it? Did we do something?
Let's click this. Bum, bum,
please,
bum.
Please, please, pretty please. We almost. Oh!
Sage, can
we still not done?
Yes, we finished with click that. No.
Oh,
let's conspicuously press a bunch of arrows.
One second. Let's see what. Oh,
buttons. Prezzy.
That's a scary. Oh, that's a mean, scary looking thing.
Ah.
Hey, Corny, there's a keypad behind it or something.
Keypad?
That thing. No. Keypad. We're going to have to get to it. That's exploding our keypad. You know we need to get to that keypad. We always do.
I thought you said peepad.
No. Come on. Mimi wants to get done. She wants to do a promos for Debbie.
www.plushplaygames.com.
www.plushplaygames.com.
What's that
thing here?
What's it say? D?
Yeah. How many W's?
Oh, look at that guy has a
It says death. Not funny.
You already did say death.
Yeah, it does say death.
Funny.
Okay, we need to find D, E, and F's, and we need to find more red guys.
There's a cord back there, but I want to get it. Get the cord.
I can't get it. It's spinning. It's a fan. Okay, let's see what else we have. What's this little guy say?
So cute.
That's so cute.
Oh, mundane. More like burgundy.
But Mimi didn't see. There's burgundy on him. Mimi couldn't see.
See, it's burgundy colored.
Okay. You know what? It looks like that Winnie color. It's yeah. Winnie. Now, Mimi does not drink Winnie, but Mimi was near Winnie at Noah's Ark in Cornywood.
Wait a second.
No! Don't do it! But they put a lot of those in. What does this guy have?
I wish it said A instead of D. Because that's not funny.
Yeah, they're in the middle. What's that? Stop.
It's a D!
We found the D, but what's it mean?
It's a boy!
No, what does the D mean?
It's a girl!
Come on, Corson!
I don't know what it means. Maybe it means death!
No! Death is not
an E! Ooh, an E!
Oh, there's one of these guys! Check the guy out!
Don't spell that
word! Purple!
But what do we do?
It's the code behind the monster. It's a wheel. You know what? Let's go find a spot where something...
Yeah, find the wheel spot. That's definitely what we do next. Because it's the only clue we have.
Don't look up.
What's on the monster? Can we bring there!
Oh, wait, guys. We can press something.
No! Ah! Stop doing that. Okay, what's the
wheel?
Let's
spin it.
At least this is not an A-T-H, because that would be disturbing.
Oh! It's a D. Let's go to the D.
Do you think the D lit up or something?
No, if it lit up, then that means it's
open. Oh, it opened it up!
Majackie! Wait, Majackie!
Okay, go get D.
Magic.
Go get D. It's like magic. M-A-G-I-K. No. M-A-G-I-C. Oh, we were learning that in school today.
School is boring.
School is not boring. School is fascinating. Okay, go to the E. I wonder where the F is. Because we haven't found an F yet. We have not found an F yet. Do we remember all
Maybe it stands for fan. Oh. Fan of Plush Play Games.
Yay! Yay!
Fan of Plush Play Games.
Let's see. Where'd
you go?
I lost my voice.
Do we remember all the robots did? Because we're going to need to know the robots. Do we remember the robots?
Cat should attack.
Mimi thinks she remembers.
It goes like this. Doot, doot.
Okay.
Meow.
Okay, so where's the F? Where's the F?
Maybe it stands for fan of Plush Play Games. Or maybe it stands for fan literally, like that fan right there.
Oh!
It's a chandelier!
That's so smart.
Yeah, that's a fan.
Aww!
Did you turn it to F? Okay, let's see. We put him in the robot.
Let's put the cord here.
Oh, the cord. Of course, it's a plug.
Let's use the laser head there because obviously it's a smart spot to put there and elbow somewhere
else.
Okay,
now what do we do?
No!
Should we shoot the guy? Or do we shoot
Let's press this.
No!
Yeah!
He's scary, Corny. What's going to happen? Oh! We shot him!
Ah! We shot him!
That's kind of not nice. Ah. Where was
yellow?
Center. It was the center. No, yellow was in the center.
That was the center.
Oh, okay.
Purple.
Maybe doesn't remember.
Red and then there. There we go. We're done.
You think so? Mimi only remembered yellow. Oh, there's a monkey!
Ah!
Yeah.
Oh!
We did it. Mimi said.
Yes! By the way, if we have below 15,000 points, we're an average chimp.
That's okay, Mimi. This is mine because you are then, a tortoise.
Wait, and then if we have, if we have 15,000 to 24,999, we are a good chimp. And if we have 25,000 plus, we're a championship. But we are just an average chimp because we got 11,282 levels.
We did it.
No.
Okay, let's get going.
Slut fight.
No.
Mimi wants to get going. She wants to do her promo. Mimi's done every time promo.
Make sure you smooch up. Pause. Emergency pause was successful, guys.
Yeah.
Well, the mouse was scary.
So there was a mouse in the house.
Yes. We were at
there was a mouse in the house.
It was right here in the Freshman Game Studio. So sorry about the screens, but it was surprising to have something move.
And sorry about the camera, everyone.
But seriously, though, that reaction was priceless. It was like this, ready? Uh-huh. Ah, now we're over in Japan.
And also, it felt so weird, I freaked out.
Well, it wasn't because we were scared of the mouse. We were trying to get the mouse out of the house because we have kitty cat twos and they will eat the mouse.
Then why did you scream?
There was a mouse in our house.
Mimi and she was trying to get it to stop moving.
Oh, no, it was Mom Mimi narrating the screen, not you.
Well, and Mimi.
It seemed like we ended up in, like, Japan or something because...
Mimi screamed, too, because she was trying to get it. Now the worst part is the mouse is stuck underneath the dishwasher. That's
and
really bad.
I know, it's because if it dies down there, it'll smell like dog poop.
I wonder if we could get the dishwasher out.
I found mouse poop on the floor.
Where?
Before she cleaned it.
Oh, yes, there was mouse poop on the floor.
So!
Always an adventure here at Plush Play Games!
No, that's
hopefully
good.
Hopefully we can get the mouse out of the house. That's why Mimi was screaming.
There was a mouse in the house!
The mouse didn't scare Mimi much at all, or anything.
It was just she was startled because she didn't know it was there. And
the
it
mouse
was running,
sounded
and
adorable.
And we didn't stop it fast enough.
The mouse sounded so adorable.
The mouse is injured. That's not a good sign.
Aww, it was so cute.
Mimi's not sure if she feels like doing a promo.
Do you mean it?
No, Mimi can still do the promo. We'll just do our thing.
You really tricked me.
No, Mimi meant it, but Mimi feels that we need to get our... We have to be professionals here.
Make sure you smooch up the love button. And Mimsters.
You are so tasty.
And smooch-scribe today.
And please... And please watch 30 seconds of a rant this time, anytime. Please bring your friends over for a small movie theater and give them
wow, that wasn't actually begungously loud. In fact, my Mimi screech was louder.
I did not want... Okay, can I say that
and
again?
And taller. And...
That was pretty begungously loud.
You should have said starting from the beginning.
That's fine. Oh, yeah. Thank you for being here tonight with us here on Plush Play Games, your place for plushy fun. Share this video with all your plushy friends and non-plushy friends and definitely all the mice out there. And we try not to kill anything, but we do have kitty cat twos and they're not so nice. Everything. Yeah.
Yeah.
Lots of dead things and stuff. Anyway, please come back tomorrow for more plushy fun here on Plush Play Games. And Mimi wants to send something very special to everybody out there, and that will be her very special
smoochies! Bye!